Good morning everyone, my name is Aryan Gautam, I am from Chindwara, Madhya Pradesh. So today's our presentation topic is interlocking and content. First is introduction to interlocking, in which we are going to see about what is interlocking. Second is principles of interlocking, in which we are going to see about four basic principles of interlocking. And then parallel interlocking is a type of interlocking, and the end of the conclusion. Introduction to interlocking. Interlocking in railway signaling is a safety mechanism that ensures the safe and efficient movement of a train by preventing conflict movements and movements. Interlocking in railway signaling. Interlocking is an arrangement and mechanism which ensure the safety movements for the train. And arrangements because it's an arrangement of points, signals. And point machines and track circuits and other wayside equipments, and it's all arranging for the train for their desired routes. So, signal arrangement, machine, tracks and other wayside equipment. It is a system that coordinates signal tracks and switch links points. It's the interlocking is a basically system that's arranged signals, points and switch in the according to the wave of a train, and it's showing movements for the train in such a way that only non-conflict train movements are allowed, in which the train, whenever train is going from one station to another station, they set a path by the station master, and in that part when the train is in the station, there are high amount of chances that it can be conflict with another train. So that station master had ensure that this are not going to be any non-conflict movement by the train, and only the non-conflict movements are allowed for the train. It makes sure that signals cannot show a proceed indication unless the route is set and safe. Signal basically station master show or trying to say it's not going to be indicate the green signal whenever the switches and signals are set and safe for the train. Then when everything is set in correct directions, then it's going to be give the green signal for proceed to the train.